You think you're a pretty proper? Yeah, I've been the darkest in the universe. Place them in your own crown. You turn it into your doom. The Iron Hulk will balance.
There.
No leaving the garage until you help fix Mr. Micron's ship. Now get on that bolt crank. Does that ship look mag lifted to you? Get on that bolt crank. Come on. Look at this thing. Avionics fried, CPU fried, even the gosh darn gravity coils fried. Oh, you really did a number this time. Okay, let's see if these new Versa bulbs work. Look up. Do you see something flashing? Come on.
Yep. Left side looks good.
It's a miracle. On to the afterburner lights. Look down. You see something?
Lower left afterburner light checks out.
This thing might just be space-worthy after all. One more to the right.
Lower right afterburner works. So, are we good?
Yep, we're good. The news says the tryouts are being held at the fairgrounds. Show them what you got, kid.
And so, Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a Galactic Ranger.
Rise and shine, Kizzle Plateau. It's 8 a.m. and it's gonna be a hot one today. Our first story is a sad one, folks. Last night at approximately 8:13 our time, planet Tenemule fell to what appears to be a Class 7 supernova. President Myronix has issued a statement calling this a tragic natural disaster. But top know-it-alls are skeptical. This is the fourth planet we've lost in the last 3 months, leaving some to wonder if there are any evil forces at play. Revered Hero Captain Quark has issued a handwritten statement that reads... Wait, is that crayon? Donnie, can you read any of this? It looks like a bunch of scribbles of some kind of duck. Anyways, I'm sure it was profound. Up next, the first planetary conjunction in over 1,000 years will occur next week. We'll call some signal 30-something astrology enthusiasts and watch them lose their minds.
Hey, idiots! Are you looking to extremify your scores?
Ratchet bashed his enemies using his trusty Omni-Wrench. In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping.
He's down.
Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed like 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
The Lombax displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up bolts so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy.
Hey, who's telling the story here? With his enemies vanquished, Ratchet forged ahead. His destination? Destiny. Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates. In order to spice things up, we've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool with this.
Enemy down.
Good job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
Time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or maybe. One down. Another one.
Whoa. Looks like some angry toads.
Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger?
job, Jeanette. Come see me after the show.
Big Al here. You've just collected your first holo card. You can earn single holo cards by defeating enemies. Or you can explore secret areas to find packs of three. Your goal is to complete a whole set of holo cards.
That wasn't so bad.
The helpless defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect, Victor. You never disappoint.
The feeble defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless defect had to throw a spring bot. But where? And how?
You're running, you useless piece of scrap! Get back here and let's settle this! Warbot to Warbot! Oh no! Water!
Suddenly, the defect spotted a power bot. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're, like, really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
You can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! try outrunning this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket! Water!
A million thoughts raced to Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
Large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado. Fortunately for our furry hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
Perhaps you could shoot something to open the door. My sensors indicate there is a switch across the way that can be activated with a... Impressive shooting. Nice work.
Blarg, what are they doing here?
I have information in my databanks that poses a threat to Chairman Drek. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Ratchet was in a bad way, hurt, confused, and alone. He scoured the Kizzle Plateau for signs of nanotech. Ratchet had to think fast. Perhaps the hookshot would solve his current conundrum.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
Got him. I think that's all of them. Dropship?
Correct. It's model X6V to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great.
Some defect. inside.
They're all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up till the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Dropship detected.
More bots!
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have a bookmark.
Well, what's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know, wing it. Need some nanotech. Coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, what in Sony's name just exploded?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up. Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on. Maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Hey! Things.
They appear to be amoeboids. According to my databanks, they were created by Drek Industries in order to assist the... Warbots.
Ha!
Lombax delves the depths of deepness. Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
More bad guys. Get ready!
Enemies clear. Well done. But we must first repair our ship.
Right. Okay, let's see if we can find some help.
Third Tuesday from 10 to 10:30.
jumped and jumped and... Seriously, what's with all the jumping?
Need some nanotech.
Doug has jammed the transmission. Who's gonna save us now? Oh, hello there. I'm glad you're here. I've been... Hey, have we met before? Because I'm getting a touch of the old deja vu.
I don't think so.
Well, guess the old think tank could use a good plumbing. Anywho, I've been trying to get a distress call to the Galactic Rangers ever since Drak's forces showed up.
This entire region is overrun with Blargian dropships. We need to get you out of here.
Well, I can't go anywhere until I get this here info bot into the hands of Captain Quark.
We were on our way to speak with him when our ship was shot down. Perhaps we could take a look.
Oh, sure thing. I swabbed it from one of those Blarg soldiers. Here you go.
Oh, hello there. I'm I'm Alonzo Drek, chairman of Drek Industries. Many of you may be wondering, why are 300 heavily armed warbots marching ominously towards a Class G dreadship? The answer is simple, friends. Progress. Years ago, we were driven underground by pollution that may or may not, but most definitely was, caused by my father's company. Since then, we've shifted focus from robotics to planet building. Now that our project is nearing completion, we must do everything possible to stay on schedule. In this case, it means our friendly army of warbots must vanquish those who would seek to stop us. Good news? They don't know we're coming! So sit back, relax, and take comfort in the knowledge that Drek Industries is working for you!
Drek Industries is not working for you.
I see y'all having a little transportation trouble. Why don't I meet you by your ship? We'll get you squared away and ready to fly.
Did that guy just slide down a sewer pipe? Awesome. Want to do it again?
Okay, let's see what we got here.
And so, Ratchet and Clank set out to fix their ship with the help of the plumber. Little did they know they would soon come so close to greatness, they'd be able to hear its mighty biceps ripple. But first, they'd have to tackle a brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Wait a minute. I don't recall no brain-eating zombie T-Rex.
Okay, fine. Killjoy.
Well, you look about all fixed up here. Now promise me you'll get that infobot to Captain Quark.
I promise. Thanks for your help.
No problem. See you in the next reboot.
For some weapons, step it off, Jeff. Good choice. That's one of our best sellers.
All enemies clear. Well done.